That's a recipe to be able to push people out of insurance and keep them out. Obamacare was designed to force healthy people to buy insurance to increase the risk pools for those insurance companies. But when you can't afford the premiums, you're forced to pay this big tax. Now, the question is, who's paying the tax? Originally, Obamacare said, well, people that didn't buy into the insurance, they wanted to just take the risk on their own. These wealthy individuals, they would have to pay the extra tax. Really? What did that end up looking like? Well, again, let me come back to my state. In my state, 96,000 Oklahomans are currently paying the tax to the IRS because they don't have the health care insurance. Who are they? 81% of the people that pay the penalty make less than $50,000 a year. These are individuals that cannot afford the insurance, and they also can't afford the fine that's coming down the IRS. It is a poverty tax that the Affordable Care Act created to try to force these people into insurance they cannot afford. And when they can't afford that, then they get a big hit on their taxes as well. It is literally a no-win situation for them. One of the major goals of the Affordable Care Act was to provide affordable coverage. It was to be able to help people get into insurance. It was to be able to help improve the safety net. Those are not irrational goals. Those are good goals. But the execution of it was terrible. And the implementation has caused more problems than it solved. In my state, many physicians in rural areas used to be independent. Now they've all been forced into working for big hospitals because they can't afford the compliance costs to keep their office moving anymore. So independent doctors, independent clinics are now part of the big conglomerate hospital companies. I'm glad those hospital companies are there, but we have no access to care at all. My state used to have 4 insurance carriers in the state. Now it has 1, and that 1 is discussing leaving. I hear all the time people that are mad at Republicans. Say, why haven't you solved this yet?